could be others around.
Think that Drekius will kill the first one we found?
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Passing through. Again.
Are you testing me? Get out!
Thank you.
We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. Mimir, were you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
One of the mining rigs is here?
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down.
Watch your left!
If the dwarves didn't like working for Asgard, couldn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, that's clever. And awful. Yggdrasil seed to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads. Now we can make it across.
Left side!
It's down!
Just keep coming!
It's a Bergstrand! Spawning a little wretches like there's no tomorrow!
Behind! It will be so!